Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to type M2 in Google Docs. So if you want to type this way, M2, like this way. So very simple and easy method guys, just you have to click on this format tools, I mean format tab, then text, and here select superscript. So type here 2 and just select 2, format, text, and superscript. So thanks for watching guys, this is the method to type M2 in Google Docs.